So I want to introduce what we are calling the SOBE BL, or the South Beach Butt Lift, okay? So this is essentially an upgrade to your kind of standard BBL, where we're using less incisions in order to create the same beautiful result, but we're placing these incisions in areas where they're not going to be visible, even in a very small swimsuit or bikini. With the original BBL procedure, we're placing several small stab incisions in the back area, which were a lot more visible. So you had one in the upper back, one in the mid back, and you had three across the lower back, upper buttock region. So now we've reduced that to only two incisions. So there's gonna be one in the mid back area, just along the bra line, and there's gonna be only one in the central lower back area. All the other incision points have been eliminated, but the key is to be able to do this and still achieve that Earle curve, that beautiful result, while placing these incisions in strategic areas that will be completely hidden, even in a small swimsuit. So the South Beach Butt Lift is extremely popular, especially here in South Florida or any place where there's a lot of sun and beach and fun. The incisions are very well hidden. A lot of patients don't want other people to know that they've had surgery, as we always go for beautiful, kind of enhanced natural results here at Pure. And therefore, they'll be able to hide these incisions very easily, even a small bikini. South Beach Butt Lift, same incredible, beautiful results with minimal access.